you can perform geometric dimensioning and tolerancing, also known as GD&T, in Creo. First, we will create a combination state. If necessary, create an annotation plane for the A datum feature symbol. Then we will create a flatness geometric tolerance to qualify the geometry to be used as our first datum feature symbol. This opens up a dashboard. We can choose the flatness characteristic and enter our value. We will create our datum feature symbol and attach it to the flatness tolerance. Notice that it is automatically assigned the letter A. For our B datum, we will first show a dimension. Let's make sure our tolerances are turned on. Adjust the tolerances of the dimension. Now let's create a perpendicular tolerance to qualify the surface. Let's change its characteristic to perpendicular. And we're happy with the value, but we need to specify the necessary datum. Click OK. And we have our qualifying geometric tolerance. Now let's attach a datum feature symbol to it. To qualify our C datum feature symbol, we will first show a dimension. Let's add a geometric tolerance to the dimension. And now we'll add our C datum feature symbol to the feature control frame. Now that we have established our datum feature symbols, we can show and create dimensions and make them basic as necessary. We can show and create other dimensions and add other geometric tolerances as necessary. Note that Creo provides real-time checking to help us create them correctly. We can also create datum targets. Our combination state is getting crowded. Let's create a new combination state. To keep our model organized and easy to understand, we will assign annotations to the new combination state and unassign them from the existing one. Be aware that an annotation can appear in more than one combination state. Be sure to add the necessary surface references to the geometric tolerances. Now let's add our GD&T to the drawing. We can use Show Model Annotations to display dimensions, geometric tolerances, and datum feature symbols. Show Model Annotations can also display notes, surface finishes, and symbols. Our annotations are semantic. That means when we export a step file, manufacturing and inspection software can read the annotations. For more information, please visit ptc.com/mbd.